Hey guys, this is a kind of like a check-in vlog. Plus, I'm just going to talk about some awesome books, mainly Molecular Biology of the Cell by Bruce Alberts and his team. So, really quick, it's January 24th, 2018, 10:33 a.m. I woke up recently. I feel really awful, but it's just another day. I got my blood work back from the molecular medicine clinic. So it was about over $10,000 of blood work. A lot of it's very messed up and there's a lot going on. Oddly enough, my old friend quinolinic acid is really high. Like, it was in the red, like really in the red, so that's not good. And then I see a neurologist very soon to see if I have MS, basically. Because it really looks like I do. So that's great. So let's talk about something fun. So they wrote two books. There's the lighter one, Essential Cell Biology, and the bigger one, Molecular Biology of the Cell. And I'm reading these for two reasons. I read the first one already. It was great. But right now, I wasn't so sick, I'd be at Western Washington University, which is where I was accepted to study neuroscience. And I would be doing that right now in their BS program, but for obvious reasons I can't do it, so I study these things to get ready for school, to keep my head engaged, and so I can speak with my doctors in an intelligent manner, and kind of bridge the gap, because I have a complex disease, it looks like. So first one, Essential Cell Biology by all the guys, great book. I really enjoyed it. It was good fun, mainly just good fun. You can see all the little sticky things I made. And it's good for the layperson. You don't have to be a scientist or a scholar to read it. Very understandable, very accessible, not too overwhelming. And you can buy like an old edition, like the third edition. This was like $7. I go for it. Now the big book. I've been taking a break from it. I'm only about 200 pages into it right now, but killer. And I have the problems book too. Covers everything. And I used to carry this everywhere with me at doctor's appointments, and like I saw a really smart MS MD, he's an infectious disease specialist, and he saw me reading it, and he's like, oh, that's a classic, good job. And I just really like it, and another reason I'm reading it is because my favorite book of all time is this one. Of Neuroscience by the Nobel laureate Eric Handel and everybody. And I'm reading, I got about 200 pages into that, and I put it back on my bookshelf because my grounding in molecular biology was too weak, actually. I thought it was good enough, but it wasn't. So it gave me a reality check and told me I really need to complete this one and do the problems too, and I can come back to it, because this is so fundamental to science, medicine, neuroscience, you name it. And my school uses this book anyway for the mole bio stuff anyway, but you know, so really great fundamental piece of literature, I think. Also just helps me understand why I'm sick and how life works, how my body works, and what is life. So that's my vlog. Plus